five times a day. Subuh-subuh asal ada day praise, maghrib and isha ada night praise. When azan performed by muazzin, a beautiful tune he is calling. You perform it, you will win. If you fail it, Satan will be laughing. At the most, so be happy sujada. We will pray directly to Kaaba. The moment you recite Fatiha, what we listen to, inshallah. We pray every day and no need to say the obligation and the submission. We do it for we are Lord's servant till the end of the day of the judgment. I should correct it. I take my son to the mosque. After we're done, we go to the kiosk. While it must, we pray to the God. Send relief and pray because he a lot. No matter who we are, no matter how rich we are, no matter how strong we are, praying shouldn't be a far and under proud. Praying all together is far better, because we get 27 and the others who play alone without the brothers. Hey, I don't wanna. Give him any impact, he can still chat and being fat, sleep in peace like a stole bread. Another man said to me sadly, he doesn't have fun, he isn't happy, he doesn't get any extra money. Why should he pray to Ilahi? Oh my brothers, so my sisters, please do it in proper manners, because we live for the hereafter. Allah had promised your life to be better. Our death we will never know, only Allah decided though. The perfect soul that Allah bestow must be useful to worship him, oh. Hayya ala salat.